Seth got the waves.
It's Malik on the track.